Hello, hello, check 1, 2. Can everybody hear me all right? How's it going, everybody? Welcome into the stream. Hey! My fancy camera's back! We'll see how long it lasts. Hopefully, the phone doesn't die midstream. I'll try to keep an eye on it. Alright. So, I took the liberty of setting up... Hello, Donald. I took the liberty of setting up RAM manipulation already, so we're just going to jump right into this. Attempt number one. No. Guess if I... Hello? Hello? Oh. Duh. Unpause it, stupid. Okay. Well, we're prepping lunch. What are we having good today? Soup yet again. Hey, there's nothing wrong with corn soup. Just saying.
I heard you. Where'd he go? I heard you. Oh, plus a whole second. That's not good. Done.
Amazing. Well, I got a little bit too trigger happy with that square button. That's okay. Oh, I was really confused there. I'm looking at my splits and I'm like, why does it say I got a 55? That's not right. Okay, just for like ease of doing things here. Let's make a save state here. Oh, there we can just load up real quick if we goof. I would love to know what is causing me to lose a whole second there. We'll be right back. what's up, Tractor? Costing me a whole second in the dock. Like, half a second? Okay. Whole second? That's... seems a bit excessive. Saved a whole 0.1 of a second, whole tenth of a second. Hello, Johnny. A couple times, make a couple attempts anyways tonight, and
shut up.
See how we do.
Shut up in there, will ya?
Y'all are just joining us. Welcome into the chat.
Shut up in there, will ya? Shut up. Shut up in there, will ya?
I don't know why, but I just feel really rusty playing tonight, like.
Snake, it's showtime. Ocelot wants you.
I haven't played in almost a week for more than an hour.
You win.
Had enough. So, you're human after all. The torture will stop as I promised. I'll take the woman in return. I'll have my fun with her before I kill her.
Meryl.
I hope you can still look at yourself in the mirror, my friend.
Thank you.
I'm here.
Where?
Oh, jeez. He's coming back. See you later.
Wait.
Losing time now.
What was that noise? Who's that? I heard something. Where'd he go? I heard something. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? I heard something.
Now, we get good elevator lock. I'm gonna wager probably not, because I haven't gotten it yet today. Attempt number three. Just showed up in chat. Forgot it wasn't. Nightbot was programmed to do that.
Where'd he go? I heard. heard something. Where'd he go?
Come on, fast codex. Still a time save, but not good. That's why you should always try to enter the vent at an angle. Hasn't happened in forever. reset. Okay. Well, hello there, Tamara. How are you? Welcome into the stream. I'm pretty sure I got shot as well. I wish I could get one good run to go tonight. Just one.
Where'd he go? I heard something.
I got the opposition. didn't shoot him, I strangled him.
Where'd he go? I heard him. Where'd he go? I heard something. I heard something.
Glad to see that the YouTube stream is working.
Where'd he go? I heard something.
So if you're looking for my moderator, Shaneth, she's actually over on Twitch chat right now. Since you're on YouTube, you actually probably won't be able to interact with her. Unless I do this. There we go. So now, individual chats will be able to see each other. YouTube will see on the video, so will Twitch. A break-even split. That's nice. I'm not gonna lie, I think it's a little bit more, making me a little bit more nervous having my mother in the chat than it is having the world record holder in the chat. Get in the vent, Snake. Get in the vent. 2.5 seconds worth of time save. Identity has been revealed now. Real cool that you decided to pop in on me though. The world record holder for this category has made it a habit the last couple times I've streamed to pop in. I don't know why, it's a little bit more nerve-wracking having you sitting here in my chat than having him sitting in my chat. Oh, that's bad.
What was that noise?
How did I not get caught? How did I not get caught? Okay, we'll glitch out of bounds. All right. Things are looking up. Oh, no, you can go ahead and stay. Just go ahead and, just be a little bit confused about what I'm doing. So, ultimately, I'm not playing the game in the normal way. For those of you who are new to this particular category of the speedrun, any percent allows you to use any glitches, tricks, skips, anything you want to beat the game as fast as possible. Of course, a good chunk of the run depends on RNG. I have no idea what you're talking about. I have no idea what you're talking about, Mom. So...
Hey!
I actually have two separate streams going at the same time. One on YouTube, one on Twitch. I think you're the only person watching on YouTube because YouTube is the only thing that you can watch on. Oh, you're out of here. Okay.
Shut up!
Well, thanks for stopping in.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
Oh, see, now you're making Shane sad.
Shut up in there, will ya?
Snake, it's showtime. Ocelot wants you.
You win.
Had enough. So, you're human after all. The torture will stop as I promised. But I'll take the woman in return. I'll have my fun with her before I kill her.
Meryl.
I hope you can still look at yourself in the mirror, my friend.
Yeah, we'll see you later.
Damn, I caught a cold. That witch, she took my clothes.
Johnny. Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. Time's running out, Johnny. This far, so long as we make Boba skip, I'm not gonna reset. Slow. Still haven't lost that much time though. Elevators. Ugh. cut that one just a little too close there for a second. Corn soup's almost done. Didn't need to pick up that grenade pack, but inevitably I almost always need one, so rather I grab that one there or the one in the Tower B a second time. Lucky. Very lucky. Damn. That was less than ideal. Time save, though. Time save is time save. So now we go back down and we just throw chaffs. But we got good RNG on that one. Skip. Or shot skip, I should say. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a run. That's a pair of first try weapons glitches. That does not happen. Of course I missed the crane throw. Still ahead, just not as far as I'd like to be. Sloppy, but it's still a time save. Man, imagine if I'd gotten the crane. Oh, that's not good. My health is very low. I may or may not have Grenade Raven here. Definitely gonna have to pick up the ration before going into that fight. Silly little movement errors. Thank you.
is.
Alright, Shedith, enjoy your corn soup. Good pal key location, come on. I'll take 6, I'll take 5. I'd even take 3 or 4. Position 6, so. I'm not sure how to avoid the camera. I haven't quite figured that one out yet. I know there's a way to do it.
What was that noise?
I gotta go back and watch the Flywoods video again. If you're interested in learning how to run this game, Flywoods tutorials on the MetalGearSpeedrunners.com wiki are a fantastic starting point. As far along as I am. So realistically, all the randomness is out of this run now. Now it's all skill. So if I lose it at this point, it's my fault. I got nobody to blame but myself at this point. Don't need to pick up the chaff grenades here, but I do need to pick them up on the way back through so that I have one for Metal Gear Rex. Codex now, like, I'm trying not to, like, trigger finger my select button to answer the call too early. Okay, we got lucky with that turret RNG. Time is at 37:30, but the blast furnace, for whatever reason, normally you need to wait like a minute to a minute and 1 second for your PAL key to either freeze or warm up. But earlier this week I was doing a stream and I got this far in the run, and Repeats is the world record holder in this category. We're talking about the blast furnace key. Him and I both are under the impression that the blast furnace key actually takes another second or so longer just because of the way that the game loads. So I'm not going to leave at 38, 31. I'm going to leave at like 38, 32, or 33. Just to be 100% certain that this key is warmed up. Lucky on the turret the first time. It's a big question. Are we going to get lucky on it the second time here? Oh. Got lucky on the turret again. Not gonna complain. Of course, now watch, because I didn't get shot by the lucky turret, I'm gonna have a bad liquid fight or something. Stinger was totally optional, but it's safety in case I miss a shot. Only takes like a second to pick it up, so it's worth that little bit of a risk. Everybody ready? Wait for it.
Liquid!
Thank you.
After Zanzibar, I was taken from the battle. Neither Julie alive, nor Julie dead. An undying shadow in a world of light. But soon, soon, it will finally end.
Grab extras. And then you don't forget to hold the X button.
If you win, you might still be able to save her. You could enjoy one brief moment of love.
Yeah, 22 seconds ahead going in. No pressure.
If you cross this line, you fall. At this height, it will kill even you. Have at you, Snake!
That's Liquid Snake. That's how you do it. Right there.
Hurry! I'll drive. Come on. Surveillance camera.
Of course you will, because I have to shoot the bad guys.
Darn, no keys. I got him. Let's go. I got it! Snake, jump in! Snake, hold on!
All right, nerd.
Oh,
My thumb is cramping up. You can stop crying anytime now. My thumb is hurting. Like, let's go. My thumb is cramping. All right, fast forward. Enjoy the remix. Trolled a little bit by Liquid in the escape scene, but question is it 5721 or 5720? Yes, 5721. I will take that. Yes! Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Hey, Green Funk, thanks for dropping in, buddy. Appreciate that. Hey, 13 seconds off of PB is 13 seconds. I'll take it. I will take it. Not gonna hear a complaint from me. That's honestly good enough for me for tonight, for this game. I don't feel like... It's just a safe state here. Let's see. Just a moment here. Be right back, everybody. Feel free, go ahead and grab yourselves a glass of water, grab yourself a snack, go to the bathroom. Gonna take about 5 minutes here, and we'll be right back.
Okay, so let's see here. I have on the screen here a nice little wheel of games. Let's give the wheel a spin, see what we'll be playing, and then we'll update the title here accordingly. Of course, Metal Gear Solid is still on here, so if we get that, we'll just go back to speedrunning. Sonic CD. Okay. Let me get that fired up, get this updated, and we'll go on to some Sonic CD. Okay. Let's see here. To the light, it's a supersonic flight, gotta keep it going. Sonic, couple other things up there too. There it goes. Is everybody able to hear game audio okay? They're all coming through all right? This is actually Sonic CD restored. So this is a, I guess you could call it a mod of the Android version of the game. Fun fact, I was going to play this way back in the day on my YouTube channel and then never did. Those unfamiliar with Sonic CD, they actually came out between Sonics 1 and Sonic 2. It was developed by Sonic Team in Japan, whereas Sega North America worked on Sonic 2. Over on YouTube, I had a Sonic 3 playthrough going for a while. Yeah, had Sonic 3 over on YouTube for the longest time. Like I said, this one here actually came out between 1 and 2. The Japanese team behind Sonic 1 wanted to, like, worked on this one instead, and because it was taking advantage of the CD audio, but it took a lot longer for them to produce, so it ended up coming out, I believe, right before Sonic 3 did. Or at the very least, it came out after Sonic 2 did. Of course, this was the Sonic game that introduced the time travel mechanic. But in this particular version of it, we've gone ahead and done some quality of life updates thanks to some very talented modders. That's not good. So in this game, instead of, like in the other entries in the Sonic series, instead of collecting Chaos Emeralds, you're actually collecting Time Stones in this game to prevent Dr. Robotnik from going back into the past and polluting the little planet. Of course, this was also the game that introduced Amy Rose. There's two ways that you can get the good ending in this game, and that's to defeat or to destroy all the robot transporters in the past versions of the stages, or you can come here into the special stages by collecting 50 rings and collecting the time stones. Like that. There's 7 time stones in this game, just like there's 7 Chaos Emeralds in all the other games, except for the first game. The first game only had 6 Chaos Emeralds. There's a future marker. We don't want to hit that. So let's see. We start here. Well, that was bad. That's unfortunate. Okay. We'll find another, past signpost. Transporters destroyed there. There we go, 50 rings. That'll get us to the next special stage. Bad to touch the water here. Touch the water and then you you lose time a lot more quickly while you're in the water, so. Every third stage takes place in the future, and because we got the robot transporters in both stages destroyed, this level takes place in the good future. So you can actually get a bad future by not defeating destroying the transporters. I didn't want to come fight him right away, but... How does this remind you of Pilot Wings? Curious. But look, it's Amy. Well, she got kidnapped. Oh, the special stage, just like the 3D effects. Yeah, okay, I can see that. Oh, I did not want to go to the future. Alright, so now we're in a bad future. And in bad futures, there's a lot more enemies. A lot more things that can just kill you in general. Of course, remember, the only way to, defeat the robot transporters is to be in the past. Future. Don't you dare take me to the future again. I don't honestly remember where... this particular... robot transporter is.
Future.
Yep, guess we're going back to the present. Okay, I know that's the way to the end of the stage. Come on. I legit don't know where this transporter is anymore. It's okay. It's fine. Just do the special stages. So I'll miss one. Honestly, I find these special stages to be a lot more fun than the Sonic 1 or Sonic 2 special stages. Sonic CD and Sonic 3 special stages, mwah, chef's kiss. Thank you.
Jet.
A convenient spring there. I'm going to be able to go back to where I want to go, am I? Maybe if I land on it. Okay. Well, forget it, I guess.
Yeah.
Okay, so now we gotta take on Dr. Robotnik in the bad future. Just like I said, everything in a bad future wants to kill you, so. Of course, Robotnik has devised this big pinball machine to try and stop us. Obligatory water level. Oh yes, water levels are absolutely my favorite. There's no better level in a video game than the water level. Old is most definitely gold. What's going on, Tiny Toons? How you doing? Set a new PB in Metal Gear Solid tonight before we started playing this. Decided not to test my luck there. So, question. Sonic's in a bubble, but he still needs bubbles to breathe. Why? Right. Seer, how's this one go? That was close. Say air bubble, please. You know, I find myself wondering the same thing quite a bit. And then I remember, oh yeah, wait, I wasn't that good at it. Got a clear path from here, up through here, jump. Especially when you consider the mechanics of some of these games, like this one in particular, like the time travel mechanic, like I never really knew what I was doing when I was a kid.
I just thought it was cool that I got to travel through time. Weirdly enough, this was the first Sonic game I ever played. Okay. Let's turn around. Oh, don't want to do that. Come on. Are you kidding me? There we go. Nice! I think that's all of them. I think. Nope, one more. One more to get. Hey, we got the good future for Tidal Tempest, though. Robotnik three times here. Come on down, buddy. I thought it was three times. Maybe it was four. Into the obligatory water level. Y'all, but as a kid, I never really appreciated how innovative these boss fights were for this particular game. Like every other Sonic game back on the Genesis, it was, oh, hit him eight times and he's dead. Yes. This game here, it's hit him three times and he's done, and every single one of them has a unique way to do it. There we go. and the kid 10,000 times. And the kid was hard, but now it's 10,000 times harder. You know, it... I'll agree with that. It really depends on the game, though. Like, a game like this, much easier as an adult. But, like Sonic 2? Oh my god, I can't play Sonic 2 to save my life now. This one and Sonic 3 are so much easier now, but Sonic 2, like, just those special stages, I can't handle those. Oh, I don't remember this one. Do remember that the pink is water, though, so we don't want to touch that. Missed it. Oh, you jerk. Get over here. Where'd you go? That should be the last time stone. No more bad futures.
Yes.
Tractor, yeah, go ahead. Thanks for stopping in, hanging out with me, buddy. Always a pleasure to have you around. Yeah, I want to get back into playing Sonic, because that's actually what started my YouTube channel, was Sonic. Sonic and, oh gosh, I can't remember what else I was playing at the beginning. Ooh. Oh yeah, that's right, Star Fox. I have no idea how I forgot that Star Fox was the first video that I did. Relative's property, not the neighbor's. Oh, okay, yeah, what? I'd ask what you're doing, but you can tell me about it later. You're headed to bed, so. Have a good night, man. By far my favorite boss fight in this game. because you don't even hit him, you just literally run the conveyor belt to wear his machine out. So much fun. So innovative. Speaking of Star Fox, though, there's a new mod out for the original Star Fox. I kind of want to play that at some point here. Oh, I hate this level. So the gimmick here is that the floors are electrified. And anytime that you touch an electrified floor, you go flying. You'll notice that there's a lot of flowers already. That's because we already have all the time stones, so a lot of the enemies are already defeated. Arr. Now we're going backwards. To maybe do a Star Fox stream here before long. Thank you. Oops. I would really love to know how somebody the size of Robotnik can outrun Sonic. Okay, that was off screen. That's not even fair. That's right, there's a gimmick to this. Gotta touch those signs if you wanna go behind things or in front of things. Yes. I love this game. So that laser that he's shooting is a one-hit death. I just died. That's my first death. Yeah, yikes indeed. This is actually a hard... Like, you don't have to do anything other than race him. Start using physics to my advantage.
Yeah.
Oh, brother. Barely beat him. I'm going backwards now. I went backwards for no reason. Why does that keep cutting out? Oh,
Come on.
So when this thing reaches the top of its push, if I let go of that peel out at the right time, I can just fly across the level. There we go. That skips a whole bunch of weird stuff. Alright, final zone. Final level.
Interestingly, that level right there that you just saw in the little cutscene there was actually a cut level from the game. They scrapped it halfway through development. Good ending. Yay. I am the greatest player. That's not true, but okay. Two new characters to play as. Yeah, the only deaths I had were the race against Metal Sonic and the insta-death level. Stardust Speedway. That was fun. Haven't played that game in a while. Okay. I think that is gonna do it. Been going for about 3 hours now. 3 hours on both YouTube and Twitch. So, I think we're good. I'm good. I'll see y'all next time. No cool outro today.